was Soakey Dokey's Psychedelic Bath Bomb with mango, berry, and vanilla. It smells and kind of looks like a sweet tart. So let's see how it goes in the tub. Fizzing kind of slow. I can definitely see the oils coming out of it, and it's making mostly a bluish purple color. I've used several of her bombs already, and they have really pretty, vibrant colors that don't stain my tub, and they smell amazing. Yeah, this is looking really pretty. It also looks like it fizzes really slow, which is nice.